Şevnazi Kıbrıs'ın naaşı tabut üzerinde Yakında Üniversitesi morgundan çıkarıldı. Şu an izliyorsunuz. Naaş omuzlarda, tabut omuzlarda cenaze arabasına konulmak için taşınıyor. İlahiler eşliğinde demiştim. Biz tabii ki buradan duyuyoruz o ilahileri ama tabii siz duyuyor musunuz bilmiyorum. İlahiler eşliğinde Şevnaz'ın Kıbrıs'ın naaşı tabut içerisinde cenaze arabasına taşınıyor. Evet, bugün saat 13.30 sıralarında yaşamını yitirmişti Şevnaz'ın Kıbrıs'ı ve 13.30'dan sonra da Başbakan
Thank you. Esselamu aleyküm ve rahmetullahi ve
berekatuhu. Aleyküm selam ve rahmetullahi ve
berekatuhu. Tekrar Mevlana Şeyh Nazım Bey, Allah bildim. Blessings, heavenly blessings, was a pioneer around the world for peace and tolerance. He was pioneer around the world in order to bring people to unite with each other, as Allah said in Holy Quran, وَاَتَقْسِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. He was one important person that he was from the first 50 Muslim scholars around the world the best. There is a book counting how many Muslim scholars, the best Muslim scholars, 500. He was one of the first ones. He gave his life for his followers. He gave his life for his family. He took care of his family. He never abused domestic violence. He never did domestic violence. He was able to bring husband and wife and social life together. He never made separation between husband and wife. Always he was supporting the rights of women and the rights of men. He is one that I don't think there is today someone like him in the spiritual realm of life. May God bless you all that you came today and show yourself and presented yourself to an honorable person, that he is for sure going to heaven. Already he is in heaven because he is a man of God. He did his best for humanity. He brought millions of people around the world to love him. Someone that everyone loves him. I traveled with him. I traveled with Sheikh Bahadin. I traveled with Sheikh Muhammad. I traveled with Maulana Sheikh all around the world. Everywhere he goes in any country, they love him. May God bless you. And may God bless everyone that came here today and support you all. Thank you very much. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi
wa barakatuh.
Fatiha. Allahu ekber.